venir pour m'entraîner, j'irai.
Germany, who represented the Zionists from Eastern Europe, went to the British War Cabinet, and I'm going to be brief because this is a long story, but I have all the documents to prove any statement that I make. If anyone here is curious or doesn't believe what I'm possible, the Zionists in London went to the British War Cabinet and they said, look here, you can yet win this war. You don't have to give up. You don't have to accept a negotiated peace offered to you now by Germany. You can win this war if the United States will come in as your ally. The United States was not in the war at that time. We were fresh, we were young, we were rich, we were powerful. And they told England, we will guarantee to bring the United States into the war as your ally, to fight with you on your side, if you will promise us Palestine after you win the war. In other words, they made this deal. We will get the United States into this war as your ally. The price you must pay us is Palestine after you have won the war and defeated Germany, Austria-Hungary, and Turkey.